Well, I'm here with Vince Weston at Tate Communications. Thanks for being a part of the APCS Summit this year.
Absolute pleasure. It's always good to support our customers. We're deeply engaged with council and we wouldn't have missed it. It's been a great couple of days and we're very much looking forward to being a part of it in the future as well.
So Vince, I notice in your logo that it looks like two people. That to me signifies that conversational communication's going on. What does Tate do?
We are a specialist in critical communications. So when I say critical, I'm talking about instant communication. So a train doesn't leave a station without a radio. A bus doesn't leave a depot without a working radio. It's all to do with the safety and the awareness of your staff, where they are and if they need help.
It's interesting, isn't it? It's very easy to forget about critical communications, or think about critical communications as only being ambulance and police and fire, but it's a lot more than that.
Many more. So there are probably four key verticals: utilities, so your ergons, your energex, obviously transport, trains, buses. Then you've got the resource industry, so mining. So any communications where you're out in greenfield sites or remote sites where there is no terrestrial network and you need to build your own private LMR network so that, you've got those critical comms on site where you need them.
So this is all radio communication?
This is all UHF and VHF radio communications, but a little bit more than that, Toby. Obviously, our customers are converging. They've got LTE, they've got satellite. So we introduce additional bearers into our solutions so that, let's say, the first responder moves out of the radio network, but they've still got cellular coverage, the radio will actually utilize cellular as its backhaul. If they move out of cellular coverage, they can actually swap onto the satellite bearer completely seamlessly and keep that critical comms open using the satellite. So it's multi-bearer, not just radio.
And how's your experience at APCS been?
It's been, as I said, it's been fantastic. I've met some very interesting people, very good to network, and again, it's also very good to support our customer, and I think we should get some opportunities from this event and from future events.
Brilliant. Thanks very much, Vince.